What do you think should happen to me if I refuse to follow your gun controls?
This edition of the Ridley Report is brought to you by ShireSociety.com. Join up and move to New Hampshire for more freedom.
All right, so as a further test of transparency, I'm standing in line. I have to get a selfie with Ask a Question. The hardest one I can think of, but it's going to be very hard, but I'm going to try.
Hi. You want me to take a photo for you?
No, you don't need to. I'll do it myself.
Okay. Yeah. Do you want a quick photo with her?
No, Representative Gabbard, I had a question.
We don't. Okay, we don't have too much time for questions, so.
Well, I'll take less time than the last person did. So you and guns and libertarians, my understanding is you do favor some new gun controls. Is that correct?
Yes.
So what do you think should happen to me if I refuse to follow your gun controls?
Well, if you're not willing to get a universal mandatory background check or you can't pass one, then you shouldn't be able to own a firearm.
How is that consistent with the Second Amendment's wording? All right, fair enough. I appreciate your answer.
Thank you.
How was it today?
I haven't given you guys a grade yet, but I didn't tell you this at the beginning. Okay. But I'm about to leave, so now I can tell you. I grade these on their level of transparency and accessibility. Yeah, I haven't decided what grade to give you yet, but it's going to be higher than most.
I was never really a good student. You know? I really, you know, especially. And, you know, it's just like some of the exams, you know. What can you say? You know, I was an electrical engineer.
This one you don't have to. You don't have to study for this one.
Okay.
You just have to be accessible,
yeah,
and transparent.
Right.
So good enough.
But, you know, I told you I live in Hawaii. I have also live in Las Vegas. Love Tulsi to death. Grew up in Connecticut. I'm an electrical engineer, retired. I got this accent from going to Northeastern. Go Northeastern, my kids. Michigan, okay. Go blue.
All right.
So forth like that.
I appreciate your time.
You're putting me up there? I want to be up there. I want to be famous.
That's the plan.
Oh, awesome.
I just film, you know, anything that's halfway interesting.
Awesome.
So you
awesome.
Take call
can
it
shake
a back.
Your hands again?
Oh, thanks. We have this will be the first time.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Take care. Okay, so I've attended about 20 New Hampshire primary events over the years, and comparing the Gabbard event today to all the others, I would give it an A- for transparency and accessibility. So I would have given them a flat A if they had let me talk to her for more than 20 seconds. They let everyone else, it seemed like, interact with her for a pretty long time. Probably because they didn't have cameras. Or at least they weren't asking her questions with a camera. Adversary journalism capacity. I didn't actually have any time to research her before I went out there. I found out only 2 hours ahead of time that this was even happening. So I just rushed out there. So, but that sure sounds spooky. What did she say? Universal background check? Universal mandatory background check? Tulsi, universal mandatory background check, Gabbard. Disturbing. That's the disturbing part. She also said something about trying to bring back the fairness doctrine, so forcing radio stations to do more stuff than they're already forced to do. That was kind of ugly. But I know what greatness looks like, what it sounds like and feels like. She's probably got it. You know, she could become a sort of Churchillian or Thatcherite figure. Wrong on a lot of issues, doing a lot of bad stuff, but still kind of great and capable and getting a few things right. Typo, I know what greatness feels like, to be around, not to be. The old world is collapsing, and it's going to take its slave driver governments with it. But what will rise up in their place? In New Hampshire, the Shire Society has a plan, a thriving web forum, and a history of action.
He didn't take long to come up with a plan.
You can sign up right now at shiresociety.com.